I am an aspiring minimalist. I will never plant my flag in its ground, but I find myself reaching for the carrot hanging in front of me. Minimalism is a horizon, a line that I see with my eyes but will never reach with my feet. It's a direction more than a destination, a compass more than a map. Minimalism reminds me that there is more to life than the stuff I collect. There is more to a home than a live-in storage container. I don't need things for life to be fulfilling. I only need to be alive.